I shot an arrow into the air. It fell to earth, I knew not where. For, so swiftly it flew, the sight could not follow it in its flight. I breathed a song into the air. It fell to earth, I knew not where. For who has sight so keen and strong that it can follow the flight of song? Long, long afterward, in an oak I found the arrow still unbroke. And the song, from beginning to end, I found again in the heart of a friend. The Arrow and the Song, written by Henry Wadsworth Longfellow, narrated by Jordan Harling.